while I put my glasses on. Okay. Well, I didn't have such a good experience with the physicist that I went out with. He wasn't very nice to me. He did some terrible things. And he said some things that, well, they weren't true. I just can't understand it. Anyway, I'm going to tell you some of the things he said and did.
I predict movement's possible.
Thank you.